How long was I down in the lab, Matt?
You've been gone for hours, sir. You've been in the lab all that time?
I used the Eon Crystal Zeratul gave me. I'd swear it only lasted a few minutes. So vivid. Zeratul's been searching for a Xel'Naga prophecy about the end of the universe. There's more. I just haven't got to it yet.
Good to see you, brother. I've been... Wait. I can see it in your eyes. You've seen into the spirit world. The Protoss. He gave you a crystal. And now you've been seeing what he's seen.
That ain't nothing to do with you. Stay out of my head, Tosh.
Have it your way. But you want to tread careful when you go looking into the beyond. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
How did you become such good buddies with those freaky Protoss? All I hear is they kill Terrans like you and me on sight.
Some of them would. But some others would fight to the death protecting people like us. I helped them defend their homeworld from the Zerg during the First War. When Kerrigan came back leading the swarm, I helped him out again. Real big on loyalty.
Damn, Gene. Almost sounds like you respect them.
I wouldn't expect you to understand, Tychus.
Today I'm speaking with Crown Prince Valerian. Highness, what do you have to say about the allegations that recently came to light regarding your father's corruption?
Kate, there's no need to belabor that topic. Highness, I think the question on everyone's mind is, do you have a special lady in your life?
Truth be told, Kate, I've had a crush on you for many years.
What?
But in all seriousness, with the Zerg invasion, there's little time for such things. I've been studying military tactics under General Warfield, and whatever spare time I have is devoted to statecraft. It's my goal to be the best emperor our people could ask for. When the time comes, of course.
Now I've got two of them to worry about.
I'm okay, Doc, before you start asking.
You were staring at that Protoss device for a very long time. Are you sure?
Well, now you mention it, I could use a drink. Or two. Maybe what I saw would make more sense if I was drunk.
What was it, Jim?
An old friend of mine. Looking for the end of the world.
Gathered allies, and we made our way to the Forbidden Archive world of Zaku. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us. And in the shadows, something else was watching and waiting.
All right, Zeratul, old buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the Forbidden Archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly. Strangely silent here, yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the Preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
Kassar de Templari. Antara Tassica.
The preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place.
We are the Blades of Iron. Antara Tassica!
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
Intruders.
Hey, Pro hybrid. Gods, an abomination. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give you your slave.
Our cannons have been
failed to the shadows.
I heed the call.
State thy bidding. This knowledge is forbidden. Cold is the void.
Upgrade complete.
A dark shrine. Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
My meditation is over. Command me.
Zeratul, truly fate has sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
I am here. Command us.
For Artanis, Ula Sadari, Sassan Nidoran, Ayos,
hybrid is draining the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late.
You require my skills. Very wise. Very well. I bask in the twilight. Clever. I am but a phantom.
Templar archive lies abandoned. Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
Your doom is only delayed.
Glory is eternal.
We will seek enlightenment.
The enemy closes! are unanimous.
I am
Aikid.
State thy bidding.
We seek enlightenment.
You require my skills.
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
For the reckoning, I serve. It shall be as you say.
We have seen the prophetic fragments in your mind. We will make of them what we can. The cycle shall draw to its end. The Zelnaga who forged the stars will transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain. Destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with a great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
A great hungerer. Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of iron.